Uplink initialized.
Operator, we have a delicate situation here. Decker found himself some trouble on his day off. Something involving a whiskey bar and his big loud mouth. He's usually better at covering up after such indiscretions, but this time FTM security got the drop on him. They noticed his non-market augments, and now they're curious about where he got them. I'd like to leave him to sweat it out for a while, but we can't have this coming back on us. We're going to break him out. Incognita has activated his failsafe neural uplink. I'm patching you through now. There he is. Wake him up. Decker was captured. Again. Let's make sure he can walk. Let him catch his breath. But don't dally. They'll notice our intrusion soon. Get to the door. We don't have visibility on the hallway. You'll have to manually check for hostiles. It's unlocked. Get him out and be careful not to alert the guard. Decker's tools should be in that safe. He'll need his neural disruptor to take down these guards. Good. Now approach the guard from behind and neutralize him. Brutal, but effective. Proceed to the next door. Close the door to cover our tracks. If they catch us, we'll lose uplink again. We're going to need power in order to hack their system. Jack that console for a quick boost.
Warning.
Good. That'll help us bypass any security devices we encounter. If that camera locks on, it'll alert the whole building. We need Incognita to hack it. Camera compromised. Its eyes are ours now. Let's keep moving. Caution is our friend, operator. Get into position beside that door and scout the next room. That guard doesn't look like he's moving. Let's give him a reason to, shall we?
Hey, did you see that?
All right, he's coming. Make sure Decker... Keep out of sight, and we should be able to get out of there in one piece. Hold up. Incognita has detected danger around the next corner. We should have enough power left for Incognita to bypass that hardware. All right, let's keep moving. The teleporter is just up ahead. Get to it and we'll use it to return to the jet. That guard is wearing armor. Be careful, the disruptor won't work on him. We'll have to use his blind spots to slip by. That looks like the last of the security detail. Observe his movements so there are no more surprises. Looks like he's patrolling. No trouble as long as we stay behind cover and out of his sight. We're done here. Rendezvous with Internationale and get ready for the next mission. We've got a lot more work to do.
Get to the main server, collect the data, and get out. No detours.
Copy that, Central.
Proceeding to target.
Oh.
Insertion was clean. Alarm level holding steady. We need to get to the third floor. We can make our way to the server room from there.
Any chatter on the comms?
Negative. It's silent on all frequencies.
They should have detected us by now.
Receiving transmission.
They're on to you. Get out! Get out of there!
HQ compromised. We're going to need an extraction. I've got Incognita. Deckard and Internationale are on their way.
Get to the roof. I'll cover you. Go!
Deckard, how long till extraction?
30 seconds.
Get us out of here. We've got work to do. Operator, are you there? Good. I was afraid you didn't make it out. Headquarters is gone. Most of our agents have been captured or killed, and our accounts all frozen. I don't know how the corporations found us, but you can bet they won't give up now that they've had a taste of blood. The jet's stealth rig should keep us hidden if we keep moving, but Incognita can't survive long on backup power. She's got 72 hours, tops. We need to mount a counterattack before then, or we'll be defenseless against their scans. If that happens, we may as well just crash this thing into the ocean. You've never seen the inside of a corporate deprogramming chamber. I won't see the inside of another. Incognita is scanning for targets of opportunity where we can replenish our supplies. Follow her leads and gather what resources you can. I'll run through our contacts and see what favors I can call in. We're going to need all of the advantages we can find in the coming days. Executives are notoriously slack when it comes to network security, and their terminals are full of interesting information. We found a lightly guarded executive complex here. Get in, find the computer, and steal their contact list. Then we'll have our pick of future targets.
Ready for transport.
Bad news, Operator. They caught us completely by surprise, so we have no firepower with us. The guards' weapons are gene-coded to their owner and useless to us. We're going to have to make do with what we can find along the way. We've beamed you through the security grid. You should be somewhere near the target, but you'll need to look for it. Get the list and find a transport pad to escape. But be quick about it. They noticed a disturbance when we ported in, and their alarm level is already rising.
Thank you.
executive terminal is the large device with the simplified controls. There. You've got it. Great. When you activated that terminal, it sent out an automated message to change up the guard duty. Be prepared for new patrol patterns.
Investigating area. It must be jumpy tonight. Investigating the area. Thank you. investigating. Intruder.
Contactless will prove invaluable when planning our next move. Excellent work.
Thank you.
I've re-established contact with Monster. His network picked up the attack just before it hit us, and we're working to trace it back to the source. In the meantime, he's offered to sell us some of his more rarefied stock.
Greetings. I don't often perform transactions face-to-face, but Gladstone is an old friend. I'll contact you when anything becomes available.
Thank you, Monster. If we find their central server, we may be able to bring them down, or at least distract them long enough that they lose our trail. Continue scavenging operations, and I'll keep you posted as more intel develops. Corporations make a brisk trade selling augments to the public, but they keep the best gear for themselves. We can get some quality time with an augment implanter if we infiltrate here. Detention centers hold high-value human assets for interrogation and deprogramming. They may be intercepted invisible agents on site. This security office just got a priority shipment from a nearby weapons shop. Looks like they might be testing some new gear there. Let's steal it. This is a data center that handles network security for the region. We can find programs here that will give Incognita some new tricks to use in the field. Detention centers hold high...
Corporate firewall breached.
Incognita has detected an agent currently logged as MIA. They would be an incredible asset if you can get them back on the team.
Thank you.
Is grateful to get out of that cell. I'm grateful to have more boots on the ground.
I'm holding this thing for a client. Real motivated seller. You won't beat this price. Something tells me I'm not going to see that item again in one piece.
additional information and retry.
Damn it. We're running blind out here. I spent years building up our central network. We'd know exactly where to strike if we had that kind of access.
Power reserves critical. Entering standby mode.
Carry on, operator. We'll figure something out. This is a data center that handles network security for the region. We can find programs here that will give Incognita some new tricks to use in the field. This security office just got a priority shipment from a nearby weapons shop. Looks like they might be testing some new gear there. Let's steal it.
Ready for transport.
Thank you.
There's the lockbox. Even if we can't use the contents, we can sell them.
Did you see that?
That got their attention. Don't be there when they arrive. Thank you.
Investigating the area.
Investigating. Hey, investigating. having a look around here.
Stow that gear in the secure hold while we're in flight. I wouldn't want it going off accidentally.
I'm taking a big risk selling to you right now, so don't make me regret it. Arbitrage is a beautiful thing, isn't it? All sales are final. Well, as soon as we close this connection, at least.
I think we're getting somewhere. Monster will explain.
You guys are good at covering your tracks. You've been hitting the corpse for years, but they've never been able to follow you home. I guess they were too distracted fighting each other to bother. Or maybe you were considered a useful pawn. Enemy of my enemy and all that.
What we do well.
Well, you must have finally done something to get their undivided attention. They were able to pinpoint your HQ by linking their surveillance nets. That's unprecedented. Not for the usual bullshit political reasons, but because of the sheer computational power required. They must have an ungodly powerful network hidden out there somewhere.
One that could host Incognita.
Right. If you put your AI on that network, it would have an incredible degree of access.
Enough to wipe their security records and put Invisible back underground.
More like enough to force them underground. And who knows what else? As I said, it would be incredible. But that's jumping ahead. We have to find it first. They're still looking for you, but they're not hiding the fact anymore. Each time you do an infiltration, the global SecNet lights up like a Christmas tree. Do that enough times, and we should be able to cross-reference the traffic and find the location of the root node.
And then we can strike back. Well then, it's time for us to poke the bear. The corporations have trillions in credits and assets, and they're too paranoid to trust it all to the banking system. The location of these vaults is a highly guarded secret, but money has a way of talking. Just be sure to bring a passkey, or you'll miss out on the best loot. The corporations make a brisk trade selling augments to the public, but they keep the best gear for themselves. We can get some quality time with an augment implanter if we infiltrate here. There's a highly placed executive burning the midnight oil at this office, with half the security detail that someone with that kind of access would usually have. Let's crack open his brain and steal his access codes. The corporations make a brisk trade selling augments to the public, but they keep the best gear for themselves. We can get some quality time with an augment implanter if we... Executive terminals have elevated security credentials. Compromise one, and we'll be able to pinpoint other facilities of interest. The corporations make a brisk... The corporations make a brisk trade selling augments to the public.
Transport lock acquired. Do not waste my calculations. Augment installed. The cyber lab is up ahead. Let's get some alone time with those grafters. Thank you.
Head office is catching on to us. Several devices have been remotely rebooted. I hope we don't run out of power.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
We must have triggered something in their telemetry. They're toggling the power on to some of the devices we've taken. They say augmentation can have side effects that can shorten your lifespan. In this case, I'd say the side effects of not having augments would be far more dangerous.
Gladstone go way back. She ever tell you how we met? I was her chief tech officer in the Pan-Euro Cyber Interdiction Force. We put up a good fight, but it was a dead cause. In the end, the corporations just had the most toys. I should charge you a cleaning fee. This still has blood on it. Thank you. did you get recruited for Invisible? Gladstone's been trying to get me on board for years, but I lost my stomach for wet work. Besides, all real power is economic. My personal income as a freelance is bigger than a small country's GDP.
Pattern resolution at 50%. Nearing confidence threshold.
Now we're getting somewhere. Where did you find this thing anyway?
Incognita was built back in the 40s by the pan-European government to run climate models. When the war broke out, she was retrofitted to predict troop movements. When we lost the war, I salvaged what I could of her central intelligence unit. We built Invisible together.
Funny. You never strike me as an anthropomorphizing type.
And you've never struck me as particularly charitable. And yet here you are, helping us out.
I guess we all have our weaknesses.
There's a highly placed executive burning.
Transport being ready. Sending agents into meat space.
The executive has been located. Disable him and get his cerebral implant ready for the interrogation.
Thank you.
Something.
We're digging into his cerebral implant now, but it'll take a few minutes. Stay close to the target so I can keep the scan running. Is transmitting. Begin deepening the scan. Interesting. He's had me mimic defense training. This is going to be trickier than expected.
Just get in the area.
Damn it, he got a signal out. Expect more company soon. Incognita is in. We've broken him down now. Almost there, operator. Starting to come in now. Just a little longer.
Damn it, they got away.
Passcode. I've ejected a mem chip from his port. Grab it and get the hell out of there.
Investigating.
The data is starting to come in now. Just...
Thank you.